It sure is dim in here. Gee, I don't know. I sure don't see anybody else around. Hello? Hello? I'm caught. A spider web. Oh, spiders.
One of DM's friends. Welcome to our web. Let me introduce you to my children, Seymour, Sam, and Cecilia.
Gee, Pop, it's only an ant.
Pretty scrawny, too.
Most of the greedy little folks who wind up here do have a lot more meat on their bones.
Yes, sir. I'm just skin and bones. You don't want to eat me.
Oh, we do.
Oh, no. I'm be stringy and tough. Please, let me go.
Let you go, eh? Just like that?
Aw, come on, Pop. Let's give him a sporting chance.
Basic, simple riddle. Answer it, and you'll go free. If you can't answer it well, you'll really have to stay for dinner anyway.
Your dinner, right? Here I go. Help! Oh, look. I know that I've been all wrong, and I'm sorry.
Who's he talking?
I don't deserve it, but please.
Pray.
I need your wisdom from above.
Shh.
bird seed.
Oh my goodness.
And the birds, they're like the wicked one who comes along and tries to make us forget it, like DF.
Oh.
And then some people don't really believe in the wisdom deep enough. And when hard times come along, they just fall away. And that's the seed on the stony soil.
Oh, yeah? Well, what about the thorns? What about the thorns?
Yeah.
Well, they must be like worries and cares that get into people's minds and choke out the good seed. Or maybe they let pleasure and fun take up all the room in their minds, and they forget all the wisdom they learned. Like me.
Ooh, and what's the good soil? Bet you don't know that.
Oh, that's like the folks in Antshillvania. They've heard the wisdom from above, and they live by it. That's why they're so wonderful. And I want to go home.
He did it.
I can't believe it. Pop, do we really have to let him go?
Yeah, what do we do about dinner?
Oh, pipe down, Cecilia.
Cecilia, we're not going to let him go, dummy.
Auntie, it's us.
Who's it?
Brian. Samantha. Boy, am I glad to see you.
Samantha came out of that cave like shot.